that under there? Is this a take? I got Aurora. A powerful and addictive hallucinogen derived from Voli Alpha's local chasm bass population. Legal only in the city of Neon. Slows time by 40% for 10 seconds. You pick up the contraband item. These are illegal to have on you or in your ship. Oh, I thought it was stolen items that are contraband. Security ships orbiting... This is 1T in orbiting. Major settlements will scan your ship for contraband and will not let you land until the scan is complete. You have a chance of smuggling contraband past them. If you fail, you could be arrested and have your contraband confiscated. There's another Willoughby thing there. Yeah, I don't know if I should keep that then. I don't know if there's a way to shield it or something.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
What are you looking at?
You. Do not touch or use.
I am looking to start something, cause I'll finish it.
The voices are coming from the wrong spot. Laser cartridge. I can take that. Access. Alright, I guess we'll continue the tour. And I think I'm gonna drop the Aurora. The atrium's that way. I mean, I don't know how to hide it. See what I can do about it in the future. System error. Critical compute error. All processes must be terminated immediately. Memory dump complete. Oh, cargo bay.
We've got everything the fleet needs right here. Of course, you've got to pay for it. Remember, on the key, credits are key. What the hell is this?
All right, hang on, Nev. Before you get pissed, I've got my hands full.
Jasmine, sweetie, I'm trying to give a tour here. So you want to tell me why those damn doors are sealed?
It's called a malfunction. You know, that thing I spend most of my day dealing with. Believe me, my people are on it. Have a little faith for once.
Aww. And you always, Angel. This here's Jasmine. You need anything for your ship, she's got you covered. We'll hit up the depot next since these doors have given out on us. So anyway, we were talking about the lock. About 100 years ago, the prisoners down there rioted and took over the place. After stealing some ships, they were actually able to make it up here and took over the key.
About time you brought us new blood, Neva. I was getting tired of trading with the same old faces.
You're just ticked everyone's getting wise to your ridiculous prices, Alutra. Anyway, welcome to the depot, Brooke. Well, you'll be lucky if these blood-sucking leeches don't bleed you completely dry.
Whoa. It's not our fault that people don't appreciate how much it costs to get on.
Where are these people?
Onto the key.
Nev,
Neva's just whining because she thinks she lost a ton of cash selling us a shipment of gear. She should have done her homework.
Yeah, sure, laugh it up. I'll remember that next time I need something from you cheapskates.
Look, he's coming from
Let's
there.
Let's move on. Back to my story.
After the liberated prisoners grabbed the key, they established it as a base of operations and began pirating the spaceways. That was how the Crimson Fleet began. Of course, Jasper Crix had a lot to do with all that, but, we'll get to him later. Rook, meet Zuri, queen of the rare exports.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
Neuroamps, blueprints. Hit her up and she'll take care of you.
Speaking of which, you still owe me for that last purchase, Neva. It's like five figures. Don't make me collect it the hard way.
The hard way? Oh no. Rook, protect me from Zuri's vengeance. Enough of the bullshit, Zuri. I'll pay you when I pay you. Deal with it. Got a problem with that? Take it up with the boss. On the right, you've got Bradley from the Trade Authority. I'm sure you know the deal there.
I want her to stop. I need to go back and talk to these people. Now where they run off to. The audio is all messed up. Like, she's behind me and I heard her voice coming from here. Neva, even though she was standing here. So weird. Oh, interesting. Tactical gear.
And now?
You want to survive? My gear may not be bulletproof, but it's damn near close.
What do you specialize in?
Well, only the best tactical gear to protect your ass this side of the galaxy.
Okay.
Metal plated for when you're up against bullets. Leather for those jobs that might require a subtle touch. All made by yours truly, of course, except for a few used odds and ends that no one's gonna miss.
Do you ever head out on raids with the others?
What, me? Nah, not anymore. When it comes to aim, there ain't no one worse. True facts.
Huh.
I mean, my friends like to say I'd have better luck talking someone to death than shooting them. Yep, my talents are best suited for making protective gear. Helmets, vests, suits. You could say I'm a tailor, not a fighter.
Alright, what do you have?
Let's get you set up.
You do not have much at all. That one's good. It's expensive, though. Well, I just got it. It's better physical, I guess, energy and EM. I grabbed it. Do I not have a pack? It's not comparing.
Stay safe out there.
Okay, that's good. Helmet, spacesuit. What about pack? Where's pack go? Weapon spacesuit. I hope I still have it. I don't know where it is. Thank you. not sure where my pack is. It's part of my... I don't know. That's weird.
The right protective gear can make all the difference.
The right gear can be the difference between life or death.
Oh, digipicks. Yeah, packs. Right? I don't even have a pack in my menu. Hold on a second.
Tactical gear.
So this is under spacesuits. Oh wait, here's... Wait. Mine. This is my stuff. Yeah, I don't have pack. I hope I still own one.
Sure, I got some.
Space trucker skip pack.
See ya.
Because I thought that's what I had. Space trucker skip pack. Or it's maybe something else skip pack. I really hope I have a pack still. I don't know why I wouldn't. But it's just not there. It's confusing me.
The fleet protects our ward, but you turn against us, and you are dead.
Nice. Med pack. Okay. Oh, wait. SSNN Crick's interview part 3.
So, tell us about Jasper Crick's version of the Crimson Scar.
All I can tell you is that under my guidance, the Crimson Scar became more influential than every other syndicate combined. Here I was, 22 years old, and I had power, people that followed my orders, and an endless stream of credits. Gale, I have to tell you, I was having the time of my life.
So you consider extortion, robbery, burglary, kidnapping, assault, and murder to be positive life influences?
To name a few.
No. I'd consider them as just means to an end. Those so-called crimes were merely stepping stones until I had enough wealth to buy the Crimson Scar a few spacecraft.
Yes, let's talk about that. It appears you weren't satisfied with terrorizing New Atlantis alone.
Oh, I've never stopped reaching, Gale. The amount of money we were making in New Atlantis was decent, but the really big scores were in space, on the cargo ships. We're talking millions of credits, maybe more. Who the hell could count it all?
Most people assume this is when the UC decided to actively set up a task force to pursue the Crimson Scar.
That's correct. Those idiots in charge of the United Colonies were clearly embarrassed that they had allowed the Crimson Scar to make the jump into space. They sent ships after us. Lots of ships. I almost think that they enjoy starting wars.
Perhaps this was the first time you had finally reached too far.
You could say that. I count my time running the Crimson Scar as a learning experience. I wouldn't say I reached too far. I'd say I reached too fast. Didn't cover all my bases. Made some stupid mistakes. One thing's for certain, though. When I was finally arrested and thrown into the lock, I had plenty to think about.
Well, I hope we find part 1 and 2. So it's Gail Dunnigan's exclusive interview with Jasper Crick's part 3. take that. Thank you. Public access computer. It's gonna take us a while though. Look at all this stuff. Bog's rules for the Nova. 1. Don't piss me off. 2. Everyone drinks. Sober? Get out. 3. Drink at your own risk. 4. No killing unless they deserve it. 5. You got a grudge? Spit it out. I'm a bartender. I don't read minds. 6. No pissing on the walls. 7. No hogging the ping pong table. 8. I pick the music. Bog. Message from Shinya Voss. Credits are the lifeblood of the fleet. Our entire operation would not exist if not for the blood, sweat, and bullets of the pirates doing the work and the consolidation of their earnings here at the Key. So let me make myself clear. While we have facilities outside the Key, I expect any funds outside of standard operational costs to be brought back to the Reckoner's Core. What's the Reckoner's Core? We've had incidents where fleet members have taken over operations on various planets throughout the settled systems and skimmed a little too much off the top. Suffice to say, they paid a steep price for their lack of transparency. Make sure you don't do the same. Shinya Voss, Fleet Reckoner. Repair your damn ship. It doesn't matter if you think your bird is clean. When you dock, check with Jazz and her team to do a full repair and scan your ship for any dings or bugs. Security on this station isn't just about the swarm of patrols we got out there, or the 3 large batteries orbiting the Key. 3 large batteries. It's the little things, the details. We gotta make sure to mind them, Neva. Weight room etiquette. As the doctor on this ship, I just want to remind everyone of weight room etiquette. 1. Wipe down your equipment. Bacteria grows in damp, warm areas. Wipe everything your skin touches. That includes the barbells and plates. 2. Spotting. Let's try to avoid back injuries. If someone requests that you spot them, do it. And don't forget how to ask. Don't forget to ask how you want to be spotted. Some people like a little help lifting off. 3. Rotating in. If there's no free benches, it's always good to let others rotate in between your sets. Find someone your size so you don't have to change things up. Just remember to follow rule number 1. Samina. Okay. That was interesting. I know, we gotta, like, follow up with her, but... He's over there. Alright, we'll explore up here after. Maybe she might come up here. What's that say? Don't trip? Don't trip. Why would we trip? That's what's his name. And then there's this. And this goes back around.
I've got what you need. For a price.
Take the bell.
Well, well. Neva's new hotshot. I knew you'd find your way back to my little corner of the Key.
My way back?
Everyone always does.
Okay. Not much of a corner, if you ask me.
Good thing I'm not here to impress. I carry most of the standard hardware. You know, kinetics, electromags, energy. Even a few explosives. Occasionally, I stock a few smuggled items. Basically, the stuff SysDev doesn't want you to play with.
Hmm.
Just don't screw me over, or I'll be inclined to give you a free demo. With your head as the target.
Maybe I'll pass on that. Let me guess, trust issues?
Oh, we all have trust issues here. A little advice, Sadiqi? The fleet's trust can't be bought. You earn it. You bleed for the fleet bleeds for you. Pure and simple. Anyone who says otherwise is either lying or getting ready to stab you in the back.
What are we getting ourselves into here? I understand.
Well. That was surprisingly easy.
Thanks.
Most people just glaze over and learn the hard way. Maybe there's more to you than I thought.
Maybe. Are you the most popular shop here?
I'd argue Boggs got me beat as far as customer base goes. But when it comes to profit, I am on top. A good gun's what makes all the difference out there sometimes. And for some, it's the only thing they'll ever trust.
Alright, can you go over what you sell again?
Weapons of all shapes and sizes to handle jobs large and small. Ammo too, of course.
Alright, what do you have?
Whatever you need. As long as you can afford it.
Yeah, that's a problem sometimes. Feather. Premium build materials make this weapon light as a feather. Fury. Each consecutive hit deals more damage. Modified arc welder? Oh, cool. Pirate legend. Throwables. Oh, I need like more regular mines. Well, not mines, but grenades. Sure. Okay.
Done here? Fine by me.
General goods.
Please Ding. Tell me you know exactly what materials you need.
Not really.
I hope you actually need components. I hate wasting my time.
What is it you sell here?
It's a general store, which means I sell general goods.
Like what?
Mostly junk that no one else wants to carry.
Oh, okay.
Raw materials, blueprints, spare parts. Fascinating, I know.
How did you end up in the fleet?
I don't do small talk. You want to do business? We'll do business. You want to chat? Go see Bog.
Okay, what do you got?
Just to make it quick.
A little impatient, aren't you? Okay, aid. Celery. Yeah, okay.
Whatever.
Need something?
She's over there. Drilling rig, control rod. Those are steels. This is take.
For all occasions.
Closed. Give it to her without the damn turret. Oh, they got a trade authority here.
Make a deal?
What'll it be, friend? Buying, selling? The Trade Authority takes anything and everything.
Yeah, I know. What's with the suit?
Well, a well-kept appearance gives the impression of a respectable establishment. The more respectable impression. The place, the more credits people are willing to pay.
She Still yelling at me. What's the trade authority? I just want to hear it in his words.
Yeah, like you don't know. Oh, you really don't know, do you? To the public, we promote free trade throughout the galaxy. You see, free star independent, doesn't matter. To you and your friends here, same rules still apply. We buy and sell any goods, no questions asked.
Yeah, I know what it was. I'm just seeing what the depot has to offer.
The fleet's got an impressive commerce system. They even managed a legitimate doctor among their ranks. Business on the key is like no other. It's the sole reason I'm here. For the credits.
I figured the key was for Crimson Fleet only.
There are a few who share that sentiment. You'd think a successful business relationship would change their minds, but a few will always see me as an outsider. Regardless, as long as the fleet has goods to push, the Trade Authority will always maintain a presence on the key.
Okay. You ever consider joining the fleet?
I left a similar lifestyle behind when I joined the Trade Authority. I never looked back. A lot of the rooks here see freedom and lawlessness, but that's only if you don't get caught. True freedom is not having a bounty on your head, with every cop and mercenary out to get you.
How did you end up working for the Trade Authority?
Let's just say I've done my fair share of questionable activities in the past. With the credits I amassed, I gave the Trade Authority a sizable donation in exchange for a clean slate and a stable job. So, here I am, at your service.
Okay, let's talk business.
I was hoping you'd say that.
The rebels. Some more grenades. I used a lot back on Mercury, I think it was.
Find anything of value, bring it here first.
He's still looking for me. Iso-centered magnet. I like to keep it waiting. Builds character. Neuro amps?
My prices may be high, but these goods ain't exactly easy to find. If it's hard to find, I've probably got it.
What exactly do you sell here?
I sell a little bit of everything, but only if it's hard to find. And only for a high price. Neuroamps, a few unique resources, maybe a specialized weapon or two. Anything that's rare and in high demand.
So stuff I'm gonna have trouble affording. How did you end up with the fleet?
I was raised fleet. My mama joined up when I was 12. She was a first-class smuggler. We'd always lived comfortably, but she took the offer to join when a job almost went south. She figured if anything ever happened to her, it'd guarantee I'd still have a home.
I bet growing up in this lifestyle was quite the adventure.
It's been non-stop. Even as a kid, I was helping distract security in those smuggling days. It's amazing how just having a child aboard, especially one as cute as I was, can throw off the scent. Between my mama and the fleet, I can talk my way out of anything and use or fix any weapon and ship in the galaxy. Real-life skills, if you know what I mean.
What do you got?
Now you're speaking my language.
Hunter wolf. That thing. Power beat. Varun Pain Blade. Look at that. Like a Klingon weapon. The origin of species. I might have that one. Antique stuff, look at this. Is that a Mac? Cool. Toy motorcycle. Videotape. Dartar. All right.
Always a pleasure.
Hold on 1 second, guys. We don't rip go. Right here.
Okay. It's our final step. There, you've got the last one. Water down drinks at ridiculously exorbitant prices. And right here is the most important place on the entire station. The Reckoner's Core, run by the incomparable Shinya Voss.
Another new rook, Neva? Oh. I can't believe Delgado still lets you recruit, given what happened with the last one.
No, Shinny was female.
You mean Austin Wraith. It's been taken care of, all right? I don't like loose ends, and this rook is the one who tied it off.
Perhaps next time you'll try to be a bit more discerning regarding your choices. It's far more cost-effective.
Yeah, yeah, love you too, darling. Anyway, Shinya handles our lifeblood, the money. We call him our reckoner, but if you ask me, he's actually a pain in the ass.
Hmm. And Neva will slit your throat if she thinks you'll bleed creds.
Yeah, yeah.
Go to hell, boss. Take care of our new friend here, or I'll find a way to pull the pin on that little party popper in your chest. Anyway, Shinya will get you set up in our system. I've got real work to do.
What's in his chest?
Once you're done, head upstairs and I'll introduce you to the boss.
Oh, the boss boss? Alright, I'll talk to him in a second. I'm gonna try to... explore what we've... Oh, this one's closed. Shot glasses. So clinic here.
I used to work for a megacorp. Wore a monkey suit and everything. Seems like a different time.
The fruit seller. In the year 2298, author Paul Lamont released the novel The Fruit Seller, forever cementing his role as the settled system's king of horror. Come down here, tasty thing, rasped the voice from the fruit seller. I won't hurt you. Oh no, I just want a snack on your soul. Oh, I read this. This is like a recap of Evil Dead 1 and or 2. Carly heard the voice in the cabin, but also in her head. She reached over to slam the trap door shut, but something stopped her. Some kind of internal force or urge. Yes, yes, she said, as if in a trance. My soul is delicious and will be yours. Synapse Alpha. That's empty.
Sharks are too scared to take the key because it ain't no fun when the rabbit got the gun.
That kind of rhymes. Please don't open.
Got some health issues you need help with?
Endoskeleton. Interesting. Hi.
First time visiting the infirmary, huh? Let me give you a piece of advice.